Scrawny Terry, bitch!
I should have never opened that box. But when I did, this beautiful jewel was inside. I couldn't resist. But when I touched it, things started to get weird. I mean, no weird. Pressed it and whatever it was. It sure is hell fudged this world off to right hell, as you will see. It's not like Rick ever dies. What did I just spoil it? Guess you're gonna have to find out. So let Tumblestone tell you how this all unfolds, Captain.